people demonstrate greater accountability and commitment when they know that their contributions are going to be visible. It's not simply because they're afraid they'll be found out for subpar performance or that they're anxious to take a bow for their great performances. There's just something about being visible that causes people to step up their level of commitment and accountability. In the 1920s, some important studies were undertaken at the Western Electric plant in the United States. These studies were designed to figure out if there was any correlation between the environmental aspects and productivity. Specifically, they wanted to know if different lighting levels in the plant would result in higher performance or greater productivity in the workers. And so they would adjust the lighting levels, they would send in researchers to stand among the people in the assembly line and register the productivity, and then they would adjust the lighting levels to a different level and send them in again to count this. They did this for some time, looking for some correlation between the lighting level and performance. Well, in that sense, the studies were a failure. In the end, there was nothing conclusive about how different lighting levels would affect performance. But they were surprised to find that something else did affect performance. It was the presence of the researchers. When they looked at the data, they realized that performance always increased. Productivity rose when the researchers were present, and when they were absent, performance and productivity fell. The point is that people step up their game when they feel like what they're doing is visible to others. When they feel like their contributions are recognized by someone else, they show more commitment. They're more accountable for what they're doing. As a leader, you may want to take this into consideration in the way that you lead your people, because your ability to make their contributions visible is a big investment in helping them raise their level of commitment and accountability. Here are three things you might want to consider in your own leadership to do that. Number one, make sure that you follow up. Follow-up is important because it's part of what makes your contribution visible. Have you ever had that experience where one week you've been in a meeting with your supervisor and you were impressed that there was a particular task that had to be done? It seemed like it was on the top of the list. It was really on fire and the most important thing. And so you committed yourself to addressing it and worked really hard to do whatever was required. And then when you came into a meeting the next time, it wasn't even on the agenda. It's like it had moved to the back burner or been swept aside, and now all that work that you did really wasn't even part of the conversation. Well, if that happens to the people that you lead, you're going to find that it's difficult for them to be committed or to step up to higher levels of accountability. So when you're the leader, make a point to follow up. Be sure that you always return to the issues that were important previously and ask them what they've done. In some way, give them the opportunity to make their contributions visible. Secondly, turn your expectations into deliverables. What I mean by that is if you want to help people's contributions be visible, sometimes you have to be sure that the result, the goal, is something tangible, something that can be demonstrated, something that you can point at and you can praise, or they can hold up as a trophy so that their hard work is easy for others to see. And third, give people an opportunity to stand for the work that they've done. You know, if they've worked really hard on a project, or if they produced something really great, rather than you representing that to others, go out of your way to give them a chance to represent it themselves. Give them an opportunity in the meeting agenda to tell everyone in the meeting what they've done or the progress that they've made, or if they're presenting something to another leader or another unit, give them the opportunity to present it themselves or to be with you when you present it and acknowledge their hard work. If you want to give people the opportunity to raise their commitment level, if you want them to be even more accountable for the things that they're doing, go out of your way as a leader to follow up and make their contributions visible.